One to go. One thing to remember on these restarts.
Good luck, everybody.
Watch to your inside. This guy is timing that right diamond out. Inside,
yep,
you're getting into turn one.
We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Pit road close. Line up behind the one. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the one. Mass leader in front of you. inside. Still inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside, quarter. Still inside. Still there at your door. You're clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there, quarter, inside. Clear. Inside, at your door. Still inside.
I feel like there's carnage coming.
Still inside. Clear.
Be the change you wish to see in this world.
Fair point, Rod. Fair point, Rod.
Wish I had a tear off button.
Hey, Matt.
Hello.
Inside, clear, clear, clear. Inside, door clear.
Matt, I'm sorry. No. I hit you.
Check up, check up.
Doing good. Settle it nice and smooth.
I'm good. Harnick.
If I hit you, I'm so sorry. Nah, you never touched me. Good race, where I left. Have fun. Rip. IR.
Hey, I found my tear off.
Yeah, I had to map it.
I never got to experience the bumps in turn two. I crashed out in turn one.
Yeah, I think I was too hard on my tires.
Outside. Still out there. Still there on your quarter outside. Clear outside. Outside. Still out there at your quarter. Still there. Still out there. Outside clear. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Clear outside. Outside. Earl, get the fuck out of the way. All right. Clear. Good job. Still there. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. Let's roll,
Thank
Ruben.
You, Jacob.
White flag this time. Hell of a day, Mac. Good job.
Good race.
Nice race, Rod.
Good race, everyone. I think I recovered everything from my iRacing Indy 500.
Yeah, that was awesome. Great racing.
My dang, you died too?
Boxing 10.
Yeah, I didn't even make it through the first half turn. I lost 101 I rating.
Nice. With these tires, Ben. You drive right in here. Cut it right in here. Come on back. Come on back. You got room. Plenty of room. Come on back. Come on back. Keep coming. Come back.
I could come back and kill him again for you.